I feel really good, man. Again, it's a classic matchup, you know, classic striker versus grappler. Nothing bad to say about Shoeface. You know, he's a cool dude. He's a great guy. We actually know each other. Every time we run into each other, it's like hugs and all that stuff. Even though his manager said we're not friends, which is weird. But, you know, we're cool dudes. He's a great guy. And the way I see it, it's just business. You know, it's like a room full of lions, man. And we're all going after that meat. Yeah. That sounded weird. I'm going to say belt.
Yeah, I mean, I know you've talked about Israel Adesanya, and that's like a fight you want. I saw you guys.
That's my dream matchup right there. Yeah. I would love to fight that dude. If someone gets hurt, we know Robert's going to get hurt. But, you know, I'll be on deck. I'll be like, hey, man, let's crack in. And it's not even about to say screw you, man. I think Israel Adesanya is definitely one of the best. He paid his dues. He got there really quick. He got there really amicably. And there's nothing bad to say about the kid. He's a stud. I'm just excited because I feel like it's like an anime thing going on between us. You know, I'm Dragon Ball Z, he's Naruto. So we got to have that classic matchup. We understand each other's style. I know I understand his style. And I just want to test myself against the best. That's how I see it.